Hope you enjoy that commercial break. You know what, Amy? I really enjoyed your dancing.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, Amy.
I was rather impressed. I didn't know you could break it down like that.
Well, you know, growing up, I took German folk dancing classes.
Really? You have to say, that was a little inspiring. You know, if you want to come over later, I could teach you how to do the stanky
leg. On today's show.
On today's show.
Gabe has the best and worst of the week. We've got a special behind-the-scenes look at how Chatterbox works. Kittens tussling.
Ooh, yeah, interesting.
And the top 5 videos.
Woo!
So our first video today takes place. Chetan, what is this?
You love this club? It's great.
What's going on? What song is this?
You know this song? This is my jizzer.
No.
My girls go to Ole Miss. What, you haven't heard of this one before?
No, what? Remember?
Oh, yeah. Do you live in Crosby?
Yeah, why?
This girl in Crosby who sent me this video the other day when she was alone in a dorm room?
No, she didn't. Show me. That's my roommate.
Was that your pole?
Oh. No, but now that you mention it, I was wondering what happened to my shower curtain rod.
Look, I know that was kind of rough, but I definitely think that she could do better.
Why would you say that? She just wrecked my chair.
She did. But on her profile on Facebook, it said she was pretty athletic, and I thought she deserved a second chance. Take a look at this. Yeah, I'm just not gonna call her back.
That's probably for the best. She's kind of clingy.
Yeah. Our second video today comes from across the pond.
The show X Factor is the brainchild of Simon Cowell. Yeah, the same Simon Cowell that quit American Idol.
Yes, the show that has the same format as America's Got Talent, where the auditions are performed not only in front of the judges, but also in front of a live studio audience.
And just like every other show of that type, not all the contestants are what you would call talented.
Yes, and thank goodness Abby and Lisa know how to work with the audience.
And why did you decide to do this?
Because, I don't know, it's just like, I don't know, it's...
Basically.
I don't know, we just rap. Can everybody stop laughing at me? Oh my god, yeah, yeah, basically, we kind of just randomly sing with each other, and we just like, want to like, I don't know, prove people that we can like, get confidence to do things.
Hang on.
Shut up!
Ooh, tough crowd.
You know you're in trouble when they start booing before you even sing.
Oh, come on. I'm sure they redeem themselves with the performances, right?
Let's see what happened.
Yeah. You know where I come from. You know my story.
Nailed it.
That really hits you right here.
Or right here, or right here.
Unfortunately, just like many great artists, Ablisa fell apart due to artistic differences.
The singing was not great, girls.
Who are you?
Yeah, she almost knocked off one of her chins.
Oof. Only one? Oh, come on. It wasn't that bad. We've all had our best friends embarrass us on national television before,
I know you have.
Actually, that's the truth. But in Britain, for real though, 2/3 of the population watches this show.
Well, in Britain, they don't have a lot else to do.
No, that show really was not that good.
Anyway, I'm sure they work things out. I know I'm crossing my fingers for that Ablisa reunion tour. And while we're on the subject of music, my favorite artist has a new music video out.
Your favorite artist? Who have I heard of him?
Oh, probably not. But he's huge in Germany.
And we thought our show was working on a tight budget.
You know, there's a general rule when you're working in TV.
Ah, yes, you mean the rule if you're gonna get naked, you should get the money in advance?
No, the other rule.
Ah, yes, the no matter how crappy something is, a talking car immediately makes it much cooler.
That video was the exception to the rule.
Amy, I think you're being too hard on the guy. I mean, you know, he practically brought down the Berlin Wall all by himself.
With the power of pelvic thrusting, Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
Enough with the history lessons, Amy. What happened to the lights? What's that sound? I'm scared. Hold me.
Get off me, Chetan. You know what that means. He is darkness. He is the night. He is drunk Batman.
I'm gonna teach you how to take a shot. First, you're gonna need a couple of things. You're gonna need a shot glass, very important. You're gonna need some whiskey. And you're gonna do this. Oh yeah, is that good? I'm not drunk, kids. I'm gonna teach you how to take a shower.